discretion in rest till the parents to the ninth category obligation. Category state of present in each individual actual entity is internally determining it. Externally free. The peculiarity of the course of history illustrates the joint relevance of the less than ontological principle and of this category obligation. History can be rationalized by the consideration of the determination of successes by antecedents. But, on the other hand, the evolution of this purgatory is incapable of rationalization because it uses the collective flux of participating forms. No reason, internal to history, can be assigned why that flux of forms, rather than another flux, it is true that any flux must exhibit the character of internal determinants of the eon. So much follows from the ontological principle that every instance of passing form, 47 internal determinations. distinct. The ontological principle and the wider doctrine of universal relativity, on which the present metaphysical discussion is founded, is a sharp distinction between what is universal and what is particular. The notion of universal is a battle to enter into the distinction of many particulars, whereas the notion of a particular is that it is described by universal, and does not itself enter into the description of any other particular. According to the doctrine of relativity, which is the basis of the metaphysical system of the present lectures, these notions involve only perception. An actual entity cannot be described, even inadequately, by universal, because other actual entities do enter into the description of any one actual entity. Thus every so-called less than universal is particular in the sense of being just what it is, diverse from everything else, and every so-called less than particular is universal in the sense of entering into the constitutions of other actual entities. The contrary opinion led to the collapse of Descartes, many substances into Spinoza's one substance, like the individual of monads with their pre-established harmony, to the skeptical reduction of Hume's philosophy, a reduction first effected by Hume himself, 77, and reissued with the most beautiful exposition by Santayana in the Skepticism and Animal Faith.
Interpreted in terms of a primitive ontology.
positive perception and into operations described in the various categories of physical and conceptual origination. A return to the notion of less than God is still necessary to mediate between physical and conceptual prehension, but not as a true form of giving a limited letter of credit to the potentium. In effect, agrees that less than mind is a process. that is not